swaying from an old clothesline, like a row of captured ghosts of olden crafts. There's never much but